Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. I just came back in. I had a great dinner. Thank you, Wendy. So now we're gonna play a little bit. We're just playing a little bit of playing a little bit of my new Dreadhorde deck, see how things go. So I like the thought of him not being able to draw out cards, but I think having a little bit of stuff out there, a little bit of card advantage. I'm going to wait a turn to put Tamiya or Narset out there. I need the card advantage. No, I'm going to put it in the graveyard. Definitely. I already have one. And I can get it back later. That's the way this deck is built. So let's see what happens. You can try to attack me for one, and I can kill it now. Let's play mono red with Blazone, I think, which is kind of great. My paper deck built a mono red with Blazone, because it's kind of fun. Do 2 damage. Yep, you can have one. I'm gonna wait on that.
The focus and discipline. Hone your prowess.
He can destroy her if he wants, but I got what I needed.
I won't forget our time together.
Four, seven, 10, 12. And I'll be down to 11, so I have to be very careful. Changes things a little bit. Not a good matchup for this deck, I don't think, with mono red. Alright, things got a little better.
Sorry, I'm late.
He'll hit me for 2 either way.
That's more like it.
But I get the card draw. And now I can kill it. My hope is he hits Teferi, because I'll then command the Dreadhorde bring it back. Sure. Skewer the critics. Or do you play 2? If you have skewer the critics, you should be skewering me. Interesting. He's gonna get 4 through. Or he's gonna get 2 through. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think he's got me. I'm just not going to worry about it. Oh, wait. Make him work for it. Put a blocker out there.
No! I am not making this up as I go!
He's gonna hit me for two by bringing him in. Pyromancer. He's gonna swing for two, which I'll have to block. Is he going to hit him? Interesting.
It's only a matter of time.
Now I can wipe the board. I had a feeling that was going to happen. Alright, so, what do I need? He doesn't really have... And let's get rid of... Not a real big fan of the Vraska. I may swap that out for another one as well. Kind of wonder what a big game would look like. I'll keep because I hate mulliganing. Unless I absolutely have to. He's gonna get one in because I'm not gonna let that die. 2, 4, 5, 6, but I'll get a life back next turn. And I'll be able to do damage to the Steamkin. Gotta find somewhere to deal with it. Well, I'll bring Frask in first. Deal with the Chain Whirler. Yep. 3, 6, 7. So this deck's not very good against mono red.
Go ahead. Beg for mercy. I'm listening. I won't forgive this. Day is yours.
That sucked. Nothing can do about that, though. I'm still learning how this deck can play. Let's do it again. Alright. Hey, I got Watchers. Hey, guys, how are you? Play first. Three lands. I don't want to check. Oh, I'm going to get flooded. That's great. Great. Awesome. Usually I'm getting mana screwed, but now I'm getting mana flooded. Bye-bye, Yugen. Interesting. I think somebody's played this deck before.
Hey, 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 homies. I am joining the stream. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Cool.
See, I'm right there.
Well, I'm hopping behind you. Oh, it's on a delay.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, here's the screen.
I am new to this experience. So are you getting rest?
Yeah, I was. Doing a little better now. I'm stabilizing.
Right here?
Well, let's gain some life here. This is my...
I can no longer stand by and watch.
Bonus on Nicholas.
What deck are you running?
It's a new deck with the Dread Horde.
I've got time.
Oh, not her. I don't want her to get killed.
Come here, peace out.
Peace out.
Have fun.
Peace out, homie. Homie G-Slice. Oh, you son of a bitch. I don't have a natural land, so let's put that out first.
I'll protect you. I came into being long before your kind ever existed. Aether itself serves me.
Nice. What are you taking? What are you taking? Why are you not taking the mana? This I don't understand.
My plans do not include you.
Those who cannot perceive beyond the veil of reality are lost. Meditate and prepare.
I've got it.
Yeah, I had my board state was getting a little crazy for him there. So he looks like he was playing Grixis. So I'm going to put an Elder Spell just in case. Let's take out Vraska. We'll see what happens here. Good luck, John underscore. Lights and mana fixing, but I'm going a little underdog here. I'm on the draw, at least, so that's a plus.
My prowess is unmatched by my peers. Put thoughtfulness before action.
Big, huge whiff. That was a whiff if there ever was a whiff. Granted, I could have used those lands. I'm not surprised. Discard a card. I'll discard Narset. I'm going to take him out right now. Or I can't. I got to wait till he transforms it.
Keep an open mind. You are a mighty warrior. I concede.
That works for me. Bless you.
My dreams dissipate. I
strikes.
All will bow before Nicol Bolas. I will return one day. My intellect is without limit. A mote of my power.
Elder spell. Really? Are you insane? Interesting.
I have other schemes to attend to.
Every story is an opportunity for new data. I follow the tracks of the wise.
Oops. That was kind of cool. He actually almost had me. Kind of not sure why he didn't finish me off. He must have really been afraid of Teferi. Never mind the fact I didn't have a white mana to cast it. Let's do one more. You know what? I'm going to play with this deck. Hold on. I'm not necessarily sold on a few things here. Massacre Girl's okay, but I think she should be more of a sideboard card. Likewise, I think I only need one or two Veraskas. I'm going to put the two Elder Spells in main because I'm playing a lot of Elder. It seems like I'm playing. I mean, it'll be a dead card, maybe, but it actually will let me pump up my own stuff. So, and since I got rid of Veraska, let's see what we got for as far as Planeswalkers go. Liliana's too much. he's a rare, though. Damn it. She's specialized. Not a big fan of Rawl. I don't have red. I mean, I got things that can do it. Not Tomry, Jesus. Let's see. Six drop is too high, otherwise I'd do Liliana. Nissa could let me ramp, as well as use land for creatures. The problem is, let's try it with I gotta go back to main deck. Gotta get three cards in this main deck. Oh, I wanted Elder Spell. Maybe one more card. Let's see. So I took out a I really want another planeswalker. Ashiok. You know what? The Wanderer. Let's put the Wanderer in main. Just see how it goes. You know what? Let's put a search for a Scant in here. Just, you know what? It doesn't hurt to have a little bit of card advantage if I need it. Let's try this one, see how we do. Livable. Put that in the bottom. Okay. I wonder if I should put blast zones in here. I need to move the deck slower. Keep it two land hands in arena, I should know better. So Ashiok has to come in here. So I can stop almost anything he brings in and get another round. I should be able to get. Well, that's. Yeah. Nothing I can do. I hit a mana hole. Alright. Let's get rid of... he's a little too high. I need to go a little faster. Gotta get rid of four more. Actually, I need those. I'll move away from the explore mechanic a little bit, because the dread hoarding is, I mean, it takes six rounds to get there, and I'm not ramping up. I wonder if I shouldn't try to move more towards a ramp strategy. God dang it. What is going on with my lands? This is bullshit. Thank God. Oh, now I'm gonna get flooded. I got useless cards. Tap that wrong. Oh, I guess I didn't. See what we got here. So he's gonna. Okay, another Paradise Druid. It's a great card. It really is. It's one of the most useful in this set, actually. Oh, it's about time I got a creature. Watch, I'll get land. What? That's awesome. And it's on, and the internet wants to know what it is. It's a wedding present. Should we open it now? I thought we'd have to wait to open the internet. I think that's a fine idea.
And maybe Shave or Dannon are actually watching. And
I doubt that.
Me too. But you know. Yes, dear.
I think you're bird up free. Kind of. About as much as you can.
Oh my goodness, they did not make this Wendy friendly. No. Aww.
Aww.
It's a very nice picture frame.
Yes. Shaving down. Shaving Dan and Rock!
You got birthday presents.
I can't believe they put Shaving Dan. I am pooped.
Okay.
Can I use your computer?
Well, not right now.
No.
I'm busy losing.
Oh, that's good. Congratulations to whoever's beating them.
Thank you, dear.
Make it fast.
Beat it wow. Up. Wow, that just happened.
Kill him already.
Well, son of a gun, you.
No? I tried to encourage me,
Not one damn planeswalker. This entire deck has come out today. I'm just dead. Well, my fiance wants a computer, so I have to get off it now because, you know, what she wants, she gets because she's the boss. So, what do we think about this Dreadhorde deck? I like it. I think it needs a little bit of work. I'm not sure that I'm the one to do the work. I'm going to actually put it back to the way it was because it seemed to work a lot better. I can see why Elderspell's not in the main. Just because it's, you know. Not sure Massacre Girl belongs in the main either, though. I can't help thinking there's something better. But in any event, that was a pretty fun time. What did I pull out? Three color hunters, three blondes of fruition, Tyrant Scion, Tyrant Scorn, I should say, Eshia, Teferi. And more egos. Wanderer. Oh, that's just weird. Alright. Well, in any event, that was a whole lot of fun. I had enjoyed myself immensely. So that's my stream for this evening. I did a little bit tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll get better at this, I hope. I know I don't talk as much when I'm thinking. So we'll talk to y'all later. Have a good night. Take care.